Alright, everybody, back here. Played some more Madden online. So, alright. Hopefully I can have a good game. Hopefully I can get a desktop soon so my Elgato can run much better because I'm using the laptop. And my last video messed up. But anyways, hopefully it doesn't do it this time.
For this matchup between the Detroit
Lions, tell me it won't happen. New England Patriots. I'm tired. Real time.
AFC versus NFC as kickoff fast approaches, Phil.
Well, we have two teams that don't know each other very well. And when you don't know each other very well,
let's
you
go.
Play cautious.
Oh, my
And when
goodness.
You play cautious, you don't play as well as you should. So it should be a high-scoring game.
And he fails to get out to the 20. And he is smacked down at the 15-yard line.
Okay.
The Patriots will approach this play from
Wow.
They tackle him.
Wow. Up, Steve Young, he's going to run a lot.
Fancy about that, but it's a good run. Gets a first down. Now the offense has three more chances.
Sounds like he's going to pass.
First down here after the run. They'll stay
it's
the
run
on first down.
Normally when they do that, pass.
Down, picks up the first as he's tackled at the 40.
Right.
That's a nice job blocking by the offensive line and a really good job by the running back. Seeing the proper hole, gets up in there and picks up big yards.
Lined up in the pistol formation.
Yes.
Yards here.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
After running it, it's second down. He's scrambling now. Looks to his left.
We've got an injured player on the field. Hard to tell exactly what the injury is, Jim, but I could just tell it's the lower part of the body, and that was a tough hit. And I hope he's able to come back in the game later today.
Third and 8, working that left side. He brings it in here, and he's got the first. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
The defense comes out in the nickel, first and 10. Takes it from the strong eye.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first
pistol.
Down.
The Patriots come out in the pistol. Left side. They've got him down there.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
Let's do this. Come on. All right.
Following the run, it's now 3rd and 7. Out of the gun. Looking to scramble, trying to work that left side. What a catch.
That was an awesome job that time by the quarterback getting out of the pocket. He keeps the play alive and able to throw it down the field for a nice completion.
That long gain sets them up here on this play.
Man.
Take it home for the touchdown.
Thanks.
Well, when your offense goes out there and scores a touchdown to put you ahead, it's got to give a big lift to the defense. They got to get excited and go out there and hold that lead.
The Lions are ready to receive the kick. And they crash into him, ending the return at the 20-yard line. Down here. Hand off. Middle.
I couldn't get back my balance.
A yard or two.
Well, a short gain on
first quarter's going to end anyways.
When you're running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running it.
Okay.
And here we have second down. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. That catch, good for a first down.
Wonder what he's doing. Substituting players in or something?
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down, keep those chains moving, give yourself three more opportunities.
Shane Vereen lined up in the backfield.
First
a tackle behind the line.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Drew Brees has it under center. Got a little screen set up here.
God dang it.
Nice tackle.
The defense has really done a good job here in this drive. They got this offense in a third and long situation. Let's see if they can convert it.
Okay, got to try to go along here.
Third down on the way. Brees in shotgun formation.
Oh, come on, man.
Defense has it.
Well, that time the offense fumbles the football, but the defense hit him so hard, there's no chance of hanging on. Hits the ground, and the defense recovers.
First down, offense readying for the snap. For an open receiver on the right.
What? Come on, bullcrap.
Quarterback run by the wide receiver. He makes the defensive back out. And look at the quarterback. He knows that little move. When he stuck it, he let him out to the corner. Nice throw, nice catch.
And we've reached the 2-minute warning in this one. The Patriots in the pistol. First and 10.
Oh my God, dude!
Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out.
Second down and 2 to go after the running play.
Oh, come on, man.
Touchdown!
That was a good job on that touchdown that time, and I tell you, there's nothing like being on top of the other team and make them chase you.
Driving extra point is good.
Great.
Patriots now getting ready to kick it away. Brought down right around the 33-yard line. They face first down. The throw to the left, and the tackle is made right around the 39-yard line.
The slant route, it's a timing route where the wide receiver plants his outside foot at 5 to 6 yards and catches the football 8 yards down the field as he's going across the middle.
Second down and 4. Going across the middle, he had no time to get set.
Yeah.
Looking at third down, Brees is going to take it from the shotgun. Throws to the right. sticks to his hands. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
I think the best thing to say about that play, it's just it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
First and 10. On the money.
That time the pass is completed into double coverage, Jim, but the quarterback made a bad read. But these receivers, they are so good nowadays. That time in double coverage, he went up and made the catch. It's like Bill Parcells said to me once about Mark Bavaro, a very talented receiver. He goes, remember, Sims, when he's covered, he's open. Well, when you keep chipping away with these short throws, sooner or later, that defense is going to come up. And when they come up, that's when you throw it over the top.
After that grab, it's now second down and two. Looking across the middle, they pick up the first down with that reception. This is turning into quite a drive, Phil.
Nice job, Jim, by the offensive coordinator, just mixing the plays up and keeping the defense off balance.
That reception gave them the first down from the shotgun. Touchdown.
There you go.
That'll close the gap.
I give all the credit to the wide receiver here. What a route. Fooled the defender. He is wide open. Nice throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
The Patriots prepared to return the kick. And they have this return completely covered, tackling him inside the 15.
Okay, better be good coverage here. Here we go.
The Patriots come to the line with an empty backfield, trying to make something happen. The pass down the field by Drew.
Yes.
Jim, this defense is just attacking today. They got the offense backed up. They go after them. They're aggressive. And what does it do for them? It gets them an interception inside the opponent's 20-yard line.
First and 10, setting up screen. Reaches out.
Ah, you jerk.
The Lions decide to take a timeout here, leaving them with only one. Second down coming up. Out of the shotgun. The pass down the field by Drew Brees.
Oh! He burned the cornerback, but safety screwed everything up.
Shane Vereen lined up in the backfield. Brees in shotgun formation. Fires it in there tight. They pounce on him there. The Lions will use a timeout here. They'll talk it over before running.
Now I hope my kicker's strong enough here. Steven Gostkowski. Trying to line this thing up. Yes.
Yes, sir. That'll bring us to the end of the first half here in New England on the outskirts of Boston. We'll take a moment to catch our breath and be back shortly to Foxborough for the start of the second half.
Ah.
And they're all over him at the 18-yard line. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Throwing now to his left.
On his way.
Yes.
He's at the 50, the 40, the 30, the 20, the 10. Touchdown.
Got to take advantage of situations like this. Not often in the NFL do you get somebody this wide open. Good job by the receiver. Nice.
Dexter McCluster's awesome, man.
What do you get? An easy touchdown pass.
Offside defense.
The penalty is declined. That last play will hold up. He's put the ball on the tee, and he's about to kick off.
Mm.
makes the move and gets around the defender.
All right. Now the problem, defense.
Wide receivers are bunched up. First and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Secures it.
Man, that's such crap.
I like this. Show some patience. Don't try to get it all in one play. Pick up first downs and try to go down the field and score.
Does some guy need safety help?
Setting up in the pistol on this play.
Ah!
This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Well, Jim, I know his family's watching, so we'll give all the information we can as soon as we get it, but it looks like it could be a major injury, and I just, well, I hope the best. Here we go.
See what we got here.
They're able to move the chains after that last run.
Ah!
To the open. Down to the 15.
Oh, we got us a nice drive going here, Jim. Another first down. They are just making one solid play after another and just marching down the field.
Here's the first snap after the big play. On first down, it's back.
God
to the
dang it.
Game. That's enough for a first down.
Good job by the offense getting a first down in the red zone. Now it becomes tricky. Can you deceive the defense where you get a chance to get a score?
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
Wow, he ran right in.
I would bet first and goal that the offense about 90% of the time is going to run the football. And what do they do here? They run it and they get it done. That is power football at its best.
The Lions are ready to receive the kick.
Ah, I wish he wasn't so slow.
He's going to be brought down right around the 33-yard line. Drew Brees has it under center. First and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. Brent Celek makes the catch.
Well, that was a nice job by the offense. It just puts him in a better position. Nice little throw and catch.
Now, hopefully this works.
Nickel formation here for the defense. Second and two. Wide receiver gets the ball from the quarterback.
Ah! Nice, Percy Harvin, baby.
Stop playing the keys to what they're supposed to do the proper way, then you counteract it. And one way to do it is run a reverse. That's why it picked up good yards that time.
First and 10, back to the ground now on first down. It's up six.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
This would be second down. Breeze is going to take it from the shotgun. Throws the pass.
Ah!
Well, Jim, I can't say that's great defense. That's just a poor throw and a poor route run by the wide receiver.
Drew Breeze has it under center. Trying to clamp down here on third and four.
God dang it, no!
Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
By the looks of that, you can tell it looks like a major injury, and it's a tough sport, a lot of big hits, and I hope he's going to be okay.
No doubt about it. Put three on the board.
Well, this guy's a
every time
he gets a chance to go out there and kick a field goal, it is right down the middle. Good job by the offense. Good job by the kicker.
The tackle is made.
on first down. Here's the running play. Off tackle. Running to his right.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
One more snap, and that'll end the quarter. Second and seven. The quarterback will hand it off.
Come on. Come on, man. Rush defense is sucking.
That'll bring us to the end of the third quarter here in Foxborough, about halfway between Providence and Boston. And we'll return in a moment for the start of the fourth. Here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play.
The wide receiver shifting around in motion.
Here is the first snap of the final quarter. And that's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Second down here, staying on the ground. Now makes the move to the right.
Come on, man!
As he crosses the first down marker.
Can't freaking stop him! Come on!
Especially when you're on top. Keep the clock moving. Keep the defense
guessing.
Make them react instead of attack.
Offense lining up here after picking up more than 30 on the previous play. First and 10. In trouble now. He's looking to the
Oh, I wish that would have been intercepted.
It's not all about speed at the quarterback position, running away from trouble. You're able to take a couple steps up, a couple steps sideways, get that extra time, avoid the sack, and still throw the football.
If they're going to have any chance at all here late in the fourth, the defense must make a big stop and give the ball back to the offense. He'll fire it out to the left. Makes the catch.
Oh, come on!
Controlling the flow of the game. Another first down.
And yeah, why not? The defense, they're just sitting over there. They're taking the hits and not even fighting back. It's a terrible job by the defense.
As the clock is winding down, the offense would like to just run it out. They hand it off to the running back for about five.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Second down and five. Back to the running back.
Oh, my God, man.
Running play went for 11.
Nice job that time by the offense getting the first down inside the red zone. And it's a good thing they got a quarterback with a strong arm, because you got to throw into some tight spots in the red zone.
2 minutes. 2 minutes remaining in the game. First down here after the run. Quarterback, quick toss to the outside. He runs it across.
Let's let him score.
Touchdown.
I'd say this run by the offense is just, it's arrogance. They just say, you can't stop us. And they lined up and just shoved it down the defense's throat. Nice run there on first and goal for the touchdown.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. They feed it to him again, and he'll go to the left.
Only up by a touchdown.
The two-point try is denied. Patriots now getting ready to kick it away. That'll be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20. Defense lining up here late in this one, trying to hold on to the lead.
Looking for Percy Harvin.
Wow.
Intercepted that time.
Dang it.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against this cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
Second and 10. On the spot.
Sometimes it's good protection by the offensive line, and sometimes it's just bad defense. They can't get to the quarterback, and that's another completion by him.
Third down now. Looking for an open receiver.
God dang it.
Three and out.
Do one thing at a time. Catch the football, then do the next thing. Run with it. He tried to run with it too quick. That's why he dropped it.
The Lions are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback. He makes the catch.
Nice play call that time by the offensive coordinator. A little screen pass to the halfback. He knew the defensive line was going to be charging hard. They were, and it picked up some nice yards.
The Lions coming to the line, still have all three of their timeouts here in the fourth quarter. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. That pass was hurried.
Nice job that time by the defense. Pressure on the quarterback. He does not have time to find an open guy, and it results in an incompletion.
Shane Vereen lined up in the backfield on second and 10. Screen and complete. And they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
Nice job by the quarterback. Nobody open down the field. He throws it short. It does not get a first down, but it sure makes third down a lot easier.
Play number six coming up on this drive.
Oh, my God.
It brings the play to an end.
Well, now they've got to be able to do everything. They've got to be big enough to get in there and stop the run. And also athletic enough to be able to get in position and make an interception. Good job.
I freaking blew it.
They come to the line and it's first down. We'll run it. Here's the handoff.
Oh my God, man.
Gains 12. A lot of ways to get plays in the NFL.
It would help if my defense could actually do something.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Leaning on that running attack again here on first down.
It's about managing the football game. That's why they ran the football right there. Not a big gain, but sometimes you have to be predictable. You have the lead. You're trying to get rid of the clock. You got to run it.
Here we go. Here we go.
Nickel formation for the defense here. Another carry here. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
Well, these plays do look ugly when they don't work. It's second down, and you run the running play hoping to pick up a few yards to make third down easier. But when you lose yards like this, third long, tough to do.
Here we go.
The Patriots are going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here. Third down, following the run. Out of completion this time. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
You're near midfield. It's fourth down. What do? I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position. Make the other offense drive the length of the field to score.
Donnie Jones now ready to punt.
Wow, I'm only gonna have like 1 second. Thought he might have went for it, they didn't.
Here's the snap back, and it's a fake. They're running a fake. Incomplete. A tightly contested contest that has now come to a conclusion.
Oh, I blew it, so I threw an interception at the end. I cannot stop that freaking rushing attack. ran all over me. Yep. Oh, well, I guess it was a respectable game anyways.